tracking some headlines we're following there this morning. Hi, Liz.
Hi, Bill. Good morning. So first off, want to let you know that the CDC has officially extended a no-sail order for all cruise ships. This order actually started to be put back in place back in March 14th. But in recent weeks, at least 10 cruise ships reported crew or passengers that tested positive or experienced respiratory symptoms or influenza-like illness. So no sailing right now. UFC positioned its paper.